He just ate a ton of fish and now he's not eating anything. Of course, red tail came out for a minute. Sorry. See, he's eating it now. Chomping away. I thought we were going to get the jelly cat for a minute. You could just kind of see his tail there. So, as I was saying, I've seen him eat a bunch of pieces tonight. This is the first time I have seen him eat fish. He may have eaten it before. Definitely never seen it. So while he was in a fish-eating mood, I decided to throw a bunch more pieces in there. I do think he is about to go through a growth spurt. In like just a few days, he ate, I don't know, 25 of the algae wafers. He just kept eating and eating and eating. So now it's pretty cool that he's eating a fish. That's a good sign that he's getting pretty comfortable. And that the water parameters are finally calming down. Oop. Well, that's a little tough to see, but that's the jelly cat. It's hard to see because of the water. He really does swim around a lot at night too, like all over the place. Pretty cool. He really uses the extent of the pond. It's cool to see. He's feeling better. Yeah, it's pretty cool. A 30-inch lungfish can disappear in here. Or, not 30-inch, but almost 30-inch. Jelly cat's doing really well, nice and fat. ate all of the bass that we threw in here, so. There he is. Doubling back for fish pieces. He's finding them all. I was sort of hoping this guy was gonna scoot over and eat that bit. It's entirely possible that this guy might get to it first. Looks like it. Maybe he doesn't want that piece. Oh well, this has gone on long enough. Yeah, but. Woo.